Jon Rahm taking aim at the 158-yard par 3.
Had a couple come really close. Assume Rahm's hit a beauty.
Coming to this hole at 8 under the day! That's a one bouncer and in.
Wow, what a reaction. What a shot. A one hopper.
And he's one of the more popular players here in Mexico, has been in contention here in the past. And look at this scorecard. He came to the 17th at 8 under. He's now 10 under on the day with that ace.
He came out of the gate like a bottle rocket.